हेलो सर, वेलकम टू द शो. गुड मॉर्निंग.
या गुड मॉर्निंग दिनेश. या
सर, व्हाट इज द आउटलुक फॉर द मार्केट?
सो लुकिंग एट टुडेज सेशन, यू नो, वी हैव सीन, यू नो, मार्केट हैज शोन सम सॉर्ट ऑफ प्रॉफिट बुकिंग एट द हायर लेवल. एंड वी हैव मेंशन इन द लास्ट वीक कन्वर्सेशन आल्सो दैट 10,850 टू 10,900 इज द जोन वेयर, यू नो, वी आर एक्सपेक्टिंग सम सॉर्ट ऑफ रेजिस्टेंस टू रिमेन इन द मार्केट. Because, you know, if we go with the technical setup on the higher side, 10,080 is, you know, 200-day simple moving average, which is very important for the Nifty to cross, to extend its, you know, further up move from the current level. But looking at the today's fall, we believe that, you know, some sort of, you know, selling pressure would be there in the market, and maybe lower side we can drift down to the level of 10,550 or 500 in the coming trading session, which is likely to act as a good support area. Even if we look at the derivative data also in the Nifty, a lot of aggressive call writing has been witnessed in the today's session at 10,800-10,700 strike price. So looking at this data also, you know, we believe that, you know, some sort of resistance would be there at the higher level, and one should you know, try to use some pullback rally towards 10,800-900 as a, you know, profit booking opportunity. Once we able to cross this 10,900 on the weekly closing basis, then this rally will extend towards 11,100 to 11,200. So overall setup is positive. Those who are using this dip as a buying opportunity, is the opportunity for them. One should be ready to buy the you know, good quality stock in this fall around 10,550-10,500. So this is the setup for the Bank Nifty. If we go towards the Bank Nifty front, Bank Nifty is underperforming to the Nifty, and the same behavior is still continuing for the Bank Nifty. Even from the current level, we believe that, you know, for the more pressure we can see in the next coming trading session, Bank Nifty can go down towards 20,800, which is the immediate support area for the Bank Nifty from the current level. On the higher side, 22,500 is likely to act as a steep resistance for any kind of, you know, up move in the coming trading session. Once Bank Nifty manages to cross above 22,500 on the weekly closing basis, then again we'll resume the upward move in the Bank Nifty also, and then possible upside target we can witness towards 23,500 to 24,000 in the short term. But near term setup is suggesting that there would be volatility, some pressure would be there in the market. We may see further more profit booking in the both the indices, Nifty as well as in the Bank Nifty.
Sir, any stock specific recommendations that you have?
So from stock specific, you know, whenever we see this kind of behavior, whenever the market witness some sort of profit booking, so market try to move towards the defensive sector, and in the current scenario, the defensive sector is pharma as well as the FMCG pack. So from pharma pack, I like, you know, Torrent Pharma, which is, you know, showing good accumulation in last few trading sessions. So I believe that Torrent Pharma is one stock one can, you know, buy and accumulate in this current fall. 2370-2340 is the range where one can buy and accumulate. 2300 should be the stop loss. On the higher side, I am expecting target of 2500 to 2550. On the mid-cap phase, I like Metropolis. Stock has shown very good breakout on the weekly as well as on the daily chart. So I believe that Metropolis can be a stock where we can see a target of 1640-1650 in the coming trading session. One can buy this stock also with stop loss of 1500. Another pack which I have mentioned is FMCG. So from FMCG pack, I like Colgate-Palmolive, which is trading above 1400 level now. So if it continue to trade above 1400 level, then some buying interest would be there in this stock, and higher side we can see a target of 1480 and 1500. Godrej CP is also one stock. Godrej Consumer is also another stock which we like. 700 to 680 is buying range. 660 should be the stop loss. Higher side 747-750 could be the target. Another stock from the telecom, we can say Reliance as well as Bharti, both are looking attractive. These two stocks is also one can keep on buying side, and we are expecting another 3-4% kind of rally in both the stock. From insurance pack, we like HDFC Life. It's trading near 600 level. We expect that this rally to continue in the HDFC Life, and a higher side 640-650 target we can see in the short term basis. The weakness which we are expecting in the stock like banking and financial, especially from NBFC, we can see some sort of pressure to remain. So maybe Bajaj Finance can go down further, Chola Finance can correct further from the current level. So some NBFC space may show some sort of weakness. Even from the banking space also, we can see some sort of profit booking. IndusInd Bank, Bandhan Bank can be used as a shorting opportunity in this current scenario. Automobile is another space where some profit booking can be seen. So, so stock like M&M and the Maruti can show some sort of profit booking in current setup. So stocks which we like on the downside are the banking and financial may show weakness as well as automobile. Bullish sectors are, as I mentioned, pharma, FMCG, telecom. This space can show some sort of buying interest in the coming session.
Thank you so much. It was a pleasure to talk to you.
Thank you.